All right, so hello YouTube. It is finally time that we take a stab at Little Nightmares 2. I don't know what this game is about per se. I played through the original game, I played through all the DLCs, and I loved it. And needless to say, I've been waiting for this game for a very long time. But I am super pumped to see what this game has to offer and how much fun we're going to have with it. In terms of pacing and sort of like how often these, like, you know, live streams are going to happen, I usually take off tomorrow. But I'm going to stream tomorrow because it's a new game and I want to get the content out there. So I hope that you guys will be thrilled to join me on this adventure. And, you know, feel free to grab some popcorn and some drinks and let's have fun. And I actually do need to update YouTube real quick because I started this broadcast earlier and I got the title mixed up. I said Little Nightmares instead of Little Nightmares 2, so I didn't want people to get confused. So I'm just going to go on YouTube real quick and take that out. I expect this will probably be a bigger live stream than our previous live streams. Just because it's a brand new game. And so, you know, hopefully things will go really well. But thank you guys nonetheless for joining me. And I'm super pumped that you're here. So without further ado, let's get started on what I hope to be a really awesome game. All right, lots of things that we never read, am I right? Oh man, they want you to sign your life away already. Okay, brightness. So the brightness may be a little different on y'all's screen, so I will do this. So that's about what it looks like for me. Okay, so it's telling us about the autosave feature. All right, so let's jump in and get started. Ah, I'm so pumped. This has to hands down be one of the creepiest like game series ever, and I for one am incredibly excited to get started on this game. It's gonna be awesome. Ooh, super ominous so far. The walls are like moving. Oh, so cute. It reminds me of like The Sims in the eco lifestyle, like that one Sim that has like the paper bag over his head. I'm just getting a feel for the controls right now. I may end up moving my my face. It's up here right now. If it gets in the way, but I think this will be fine. The graphics are beautiful. Oh no! One of the guys from Splatoon got dead. What's up here? Oh. Can we even jump across? Let's see. I don't even know that I can get back up here. I'm pressing X to jump. Maybe we can, like, crawl around over here. But I'm kind of just going to take this, like, very slow. I've been looking forward to this game for a very long time. Oh, yeah. Duh. We can go over here. I've been looking forward to this game for a very long time. So I, for one, am... Okay. See, you can run and jump. Let's try that out. Hey... So if I remember correctly, in the original game, we got off like the ship.
Hi.
Can I hold R2 and move L to drag?
Hey!
Hold L2 to crouch. Okay. Let's, lots of fond memories in these little tight crevices in the original nightmares, am I right? Oh, look, it's a shoe. That's like the size of her head. This shoe is my friend. This is Sam the shoe. Oh, okay, we threw Sam away. Okay. Go this way? No. Oh. You have to grab the ledge. Just a pro tip there, you know. Any of you guys want to play this game? This is pretty cool. So far, it's very different from the original game. Can we pick up our dead squid friend? Oh, that looks like a trap. Look at that tripwire. Yeah, don't get fallen on that. This little box over here. There we go. Nice and easy. Gosh, I still had to get used to the controls. Oh gosh, nope. Okay, run. Oh no. Oh no. Did we die? Oh yeah, we literally died. Okay, so first death. Woo! That was butt clenching time right there. Okay. What's down here? Oh. I want to check up in this log first, though. I wonder what's, like, inside this thing. Hey! I guess, like, an alternative way to get up here. Or maybe you had to come up here. Oh, no! I fell off! Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Grab, jump. All right, turn this little thing, girl. Or shall I say six? There we go, bam. See, a much different, different scenery. Oh no, we died. That girl face planted into that ground. Did I miss something? because I don't think we're going to be able to... be able to jump all that way. Oh no. Oh, there's like a little box like on this side. Okay. Got it. Hey. Alright, Six, you can do it. Climb up the little broken bridge ladder. Your little tiny fingers. We got another Sam, y'all. Come on, Sam. We're getting out of here. We're getting out of here, Sam. Oh, no. That looks like a trap. Hey. Oh no, we can't take Sam with us. Do I have to trigger the trap? Sam. There we go. Oh no! Oh!
Oh my gosh.
That log said, splat. Oh well, okay. All right, Sam, let's go do this again. Oh no. There we go. Can we climb up this like rope? Okay. There we go. Yeah, because the first one was on like a ship. Oh, sorry, spoiler alert for those of you who haven't played the first one. Okay, those are bear traps. We definitely don't want to get in those. Can I get the stick? Give me the stick! Hey. Hey, there we go. We're doing it. We're doing it. Ooh, I found another stick. Let's see. We shall name this stick. Oh, no. Oh, we died. I was distracted by what I was going to name the stick, which was Sally. Sally the stick. And Sam the shoe. Okay, so we definitely need to be super careful. There we go. It's like a minefield. Ooh, pine cone. Peter the pine cone. We're already making lots of new friends in this game. That's awesome. All right, so definitely don't fall. Oh no. Oh, okay, I see. I see you. Oh, no. It's not trying to do that. Okay, she wants to get on top of the tree now. Perfect. Ooh, big open field. Oh, and shiny light. That's probably no good. No bueno. Oh. We got Cooper the can. I'm guessing crap's about to hit the fan. It's starting to get a little creepy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. there's somebody home because the tea bottle or the tea kettle is steaming. Is our friend the chef gonna? I'll carry this with me. This is Barry the bottle. Okay, so I think it's pretty obvious we're supposed to go in that creepy room right there. Hey, Emma, welcome to the stream. So we literally just started. We have been naming the little objects that we find. We are inside this creepy house. We just got out of the woods. And I'm pretty sure that path of progression is... Let me just sit down Barry for just a second. Barry the bottle. Okay, I can't go in there. All right, let's take Barry with us. Always travel with a friend. You never know when you'll need them. Oh, I can't take Barry with us? I protest. Come on. It's okay. We can take Barry. No, we cannot. All right. Let's squeeze through this creepy door. Some pictures on the wall. This music reminds me of, like, the tentacle lady. Is that, like, a person? Something we can use to, come back. Come back, my little ball of string. Like we're not supposed to go in here. That looks like an actual person. Oh, here we go.
Say hello to my cleaver knife.
Oh no. Oops. Let's check out what's in this other room. Ooh, we found another one. I'm trying to figure out where the heck the person who owns this house is, because they left a kettle of what I assume is tea or boiling water on the stove. Being very loud, Six. Could you be any louder? Gosh, this girl's gonna get us killed. Although we've already died several times. It's okay, I'm a friend. Harry the Hatchet is here to save you. Hey little boy, come back. Where'd you go? Hey there kid. It's okay, I'm friendly. Okay. Oh, he's like, screw you, I'm out of here. Finally. I've been playing that stupid musical instrument this entire time. Taking this with me. Actually, maybe I should go and
check inside here to see if there's anything that we can use. Oh, like this hook, maybe? Yeah, let's do some swinging. Where'd I stick that hatchet at? Harry! Come here, boy! Oh. Funny story about hatchets. When I was a wee little boy, I was over at one of my friends' house. And we were playing with hatchet heads. Some of you might can already see where this is going. And let's just say that when I went to throw the hatchet, I did not actually throw it. I kept it in my hand. And I may have chopped my kneecap. I'm fine now. Obviously, that was a long time ago, but... All right, let's find out where this little kid went. Oh, okay. He's going this way. Come back. I want to play. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. The fudge? Are they alive? No, they're like puppets. Oh, this is so creepy. They're puppets, y'all. They're not alive. Come back, little kid. Oh, you need some help, do you? All right, let's help this little kid. It's okay. Don't be afraid. We're here to help. My mission is to get to be this kid's friend. Oh, yeah, help me out there. Oh! Found another Sam. Alright, we have to hurry, my little friend, because somebody's coming in case you cannot hear them. Help me push this. Ooh, at least we have somebody with us. We were alone for pretty much the entire time of Little Nightmares 2. And we had the little cone heads, but... Okay, so it looks like a lever goes there. So maybe we need to look for a lever. Oh, yeah. Help me up there. Okay. Let us find this lever. Is this another puppet or is this like an actual person? Because I really can't tell. Yo. Ooh. Okay, not an actual person. Feel a little more comfortable here. We got the lever though. All right, come on, six. Let's do this. I can tell it's six because she's wearing a very dirty yellow raincoat. Yeah, you do that. I'll get this key. Yeah. Yeah, hoist that body up there by yourself. Might have to help this little guy. Maybe I just crawl up. Oh. Hey. Oh, no. Oh, okay. We got it. This key makes a noise. Better find the right key. Get it? Oh, yeah, let's pull this thing out. All right, come on, little boy. I assume that's a little boy. It could be a girl. I guess maybe we should... Well, no. I was about to say, maybe we should assume that they're all girls since six is a girl. Come on. Hold my hand. Let's get... Ooh, I thought I died right there. All right, come on, Sam. Sam, we have to help this little boy out. Here, you hold Sam. Make sure you hold him. Alright. Let's grab Sam and take him with us. Okay, so we're out of the creepy house. Although there's footsteps here. And what looks to be a bear footprint also. So, you know, probably good that the guy's got some bear traps outside. Which one are you? I am the paper bag guy, or girl. Six has a paper bag. Okay, I'm assuming we can climb up on this. No. Oh, let's try that again. There's some, like, hooks up there. I guess I can try and run and jump. Okay, there's, like, little kids in my way. No. Here. Can you see if you can, like... See if we can figure out this little puzzle. Okay, so we got to right here. Oh, I wonder if we can like do something with this lid. Looks like it might be able to come off. So I think in the old games, you used to could like crawl in the crates. All right, hold my hand. Let's go. Let's go, little buddy. Maybe our friend, friend Sam can help us. Come on, Sam. Okay. I just have to like try a bunch of different things out. It could be that I have to go on the side, maybe. Do we have to push this, maybe? That could be it. Come on, help me push. Oh. Sometimes the simplest solution is the best solution. All right. Get out of here, little friend. Thank you. I don't know, Emma. I have no idea what that is. I'm assuming that's the creepy guy who's been making all these puppets that we've been finding. Come on, go! No! Ooh. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Come on! Ah! No! Come on, little kid, run! Oh no! Oh, I got shot. Okay, introducing guns into this game. Good to know. Oh no, I got shot again. Yo, the guns. Yeah, shoot him again. I'll hide behind this box. Run. Come on, little boy. Let's do this. Oh no! Oh gosh. Okay, we got it this time. Jump down, little boy. Find cover. Yeah, we're gone. You can't see us. Bye. It was nice shooting with you. Oh my gosh, that guy's so creepy. We'll be safe inside this very tall grass. Oh, there's a crow right here. Ooh. You can't see us. Hopefully. I'm just gonna stay behind them. Make a run for it? I don't know. Oh, there's a hole right there. Okay, we'll make a run for it once he passes us again. Come on, run. Come on, little kid. Oh no! How did he shoot me? I was in the tree already! Gosh. Come on, hold my hand, little kid. Let's get the heck out of here. We're good. Deep breaths. Hide, little kid. We're gonna make it out of this. Okay. Woo! Thank goodness he's here. Run! Don't get shot. Oh no.
Okay, we didn't die. I totally thought that we died right there, though. Ooh. Oh, gosh. I have flashbacks of these tunnels. Let's hope he's not waiting on the other side for us. Come on, little boy. Come on, hold my hand. We're gonna get out of this together. I've made a friend. What should we name our friend here? Henry? That sounds like a good name. Alright, come on, Henry. Oh, no. Henry, you're all alone. I died. I fell on this cliff. Oops. All right, come on, Henry. Let's go. Ah, okay. All right, run over there, Henry. You got it. Here we go. Nice. Okay, so I'm assuming I've got to, like... Oh, no. So how do I get over? Oh, press to call. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, no! I did not press the grab button. All right, come on, Henry. We can do it this time. You go first. Hey. Hey, come help me out. All right, thanks, buddy. Yes. Ooh, Henry, strong boy. All right, let's go, Henry. Come on. Hold hands. Henry. Okay, well, he didn't want to hold hands right now. Okay, so we got another crow. Oh, there's a shovel. Henry is so cute, yep. Oh, look, it's a little hat. How cute. I don't know if we were supposed to go over here, but we're doing it. I wonder if there's a way you can get that cute little hat in there. We could put that on Henry. Y'all, that would be so cute. All right. Henry, I found you a hat. I'll be down there in just a second. Oh, no. Henry, I want to get you this hat. You know, I've got a hat, but you just have, you know, just your hair. I'm doing this for you, Henry. Yeah. Hey, Henry, I got you a hat, buddy. Here. I got this for you. Let's see. Equip hats in the pause menu. Ooh, hats. Can I give Henry one? Okay. I guess we'll wear this hat for now. I would... Henry, I know I said I would give this to you. I apologize. I really like this hat. I'll find you a hat, though. Don't worry, buddy. Here, hold my hand. Whee. I know. I did lie to Henry, but it wasn't my fault. I sincerely thought I could give him a hat. Oh no, the hat didn't protect me. Alright, let's do this, Henry. We got this, buddy. Oh! No, 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 no! Oh no, we died! Henry's got all the moves, y'all. Henry's like, peace out! I'm done. Oh no. Oh gosh. So many deaths. I feel like I'm playing Dark Souls. Oh, I just keep climbing up. Duh. Get that TV. Woo. Bat sack. Oh gosh. Oh, Henry, bless you. Oh gosh. Y'all, Henry is an angel. I lied to Henry and he saved me. Gosh. Man, this guy is violent. He's like, screw you kids. I want to turn you into puppets. All right, here we go. Into the juice. Yeah, you're right. Why are you so angry? Y'all were leaving. That's what I'm saying. It's not like we stole anything from him. I mean, I guess technically I stole Henry from him, but Henry was being held against his will. I had to do something. I can't let him keep Henry like that. All right, come on, Henry. Here, let's submerge ourselves in mud. It'll make us camouflage. Looks like it could probably pass underneath this part. Yeah, look at that. Okay. Major League Gamer. Ooh, this little kid's got deep breaths. Okay, Henry, we have to... Oh, gosh. Henry's like, all right. Oh, no. What I'm trying to figure out is how this guy has so much ammo and how he reloads so quickly. Because he's using a double barrel shotgun. You have to reload every time you shoot the trigger. All right, I disappeared. You can't see me anymore. Okay. Oh, come on. He couldn't see me inside the mud. So far, Little Nightmares 2, a lot more deaths. I'll just follow Henry's lead. He seems to know what he's doing. Like, he's probably escaped from here before. So I have a couple of thoughts on that. One is, if he's done this before, why was he back in that closet? You know, did it like not work out? Oh, there's a little heart over here. Oh no. I want to see what's inside the heart tree. Ah, I see. Henry! Oh, gosh. I feel like Henry's like my kid at this point. Okay, this guy's not gonna, like, let up. Okay, Six can hold her breath pretty good. Alright, come on, Henry. We can do this, Henry. We got it, we got it. Run, run, run. Yeah, shoot at us one more time. Come on, Henry, come on. We can do it. Okay. Come on, inside this door. Come on, Henry. Shut the door, yeah. Good job, Henry. Yeah, good job, good job, good job. Ooh. See, he has done this before. Come on, Henry. Oh, we get to fight back, you fat sack. Yeah, yeah, get him, Henry. Hey! Get out of here! All right, so we're deaf right now. All right, I think we killed him, though. Let's get some claps in chat. That was a good kill. Woo! Feeling good about that. Here we go. Claps. Oh, shoot. Claps. All right, let's see here. Oh, are we gonna Titanic across this pond? Oh, I gotta help you. It's okay, Henry. We can both bid on this door. You don't have to sacrifice yourself. Oh, just a couple of buds sailing on a lake on a door. Just a couple of buds. I'm gonna turn my brightness down just a hair. There we go. Super dark. Just a couple of buds on a door. Barry! Barry! Barry, wait! It'll bury the bottle. Oh, there's Titus the TV. Hey, Titus. Oh, Titus, your brother Timothy's right here. Timothy's giving Titus the cold shoulder. He's like, I'm not talking to you. Wait, is this gonna converge with the ship? Because there's like a buoy right there. Like you would see, like, out in the ocean. Sounds like it. So it's not a ship, but it's like a moving, like, world with buildings? Interesting. This is what the cover art of the game looks like. They're kind of similar. All right, Henry, we made it. Here, hold my hand. We're in this together, Henry. We're in this together. I hope Henry's a boy. If Henry's a girl, we'll have to change. We'll have to change his name, or we could just leave it as Henry. We'll just leave it as Henry. Oh, did we find a new friend? Hello. Hello. Meet my friend Henry. Oh, it's a shadow. All right. It's like a door over here. Go inside this door. No. There's another door over here and a light, which would probably entail that's where we're supposed to go. Oh, there's no door over here, just a doorway. Oops, I ran into a pole. That happens sometimes. I mean, life just hits you. You just run into poles sometimes without even seeing them. All right, got our first achievement. Henry, come on. Let's go, boy. Henry, hold my hand. Oh, gosh. Crow. Oh, guys, we found another Sam. Come on, Sam. Oh, no. Can we go in here? Yeah. We couldn't take Sam with us, but... Somebody left their lights on. Let's hope they're not home. It's like they just left their clothes. Interesting. Lots of dirty dishes, too. Like a ghost town or something, maybe? Alright. Can I take this? Nothing there. All right, Henry, give me a boost. All right. Thank you, Henry. I will come back to get you. Don't worry, my friend. Gosh. We're on our own for the first time. Oh, no. Poor Henry, all alone. Okay, we got this. We got this. Oh, no. Not like that, we don't. Hey. Kick Titus. Kick him. Thought I heard somebody. I hear you, Henry. I'm coming. Don't worry. Oh, here we go. Henry, grab a rope or something down there. Yeah. See, he's already thinking ahead. Hang on, Henry's a smart boy. He knows what he's doing. Okay, don't. I'll reach out my hand. Oh no. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to go and jump towards him. Okay. I was thinking that I would help him, but what he's, like, suggesting makes a lot more sense.
Oh, thank you, Henry. I feel like me and Henry are really, like, forming, like, a trust bond right now. I mean, my life is literally in his hands. Come on, Henry. We can do it. We got this. Yeah. Henry's a strong little boy. Or girl, we still don't know yet. Oh, come on, Sam. Let's go. Nobody watching has epilepsy. I'm assuming that does something similar to what the little light thing, like the eyes in original Little Nightmares, did when you got in front of it, like it turns you into stone or something like that. We have to turn it off. Oh. Use L to tune to transmission. There we go. Oh, okay. Wait, where's Henry? 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 Oh no, I don't like this, guys. Where is Henry at? Oh, okay. Woo! Woo! Okay, Henry, my boy. I'm glad I found you. It's a little scared there for a second. All right, here, hold my hand. I'm scared. Let's get out of here, Henry. Us two together. Help me pull this, Henry. Dan the dumpster. That should be enough. Let's go see what's over here, though. Let's explore a little bit. This game's kind of linear. Can we even go back here? Oh, okay, it stops us. All right, Henry, let's go through this little hole in the fence. Let's see what's on the other side. Freedom, perhaps? Oh, I think I walked into another pole, you guys. Can we get a pole count? How many poles I've walked into? Is it two so far? Oh, it's a playground. So, the, oh. Bob the ball. Come on, Bob. Let's go. Oh, let's play soccer, Henry. Let's play soccer. Yeah, you be the goalie. You be the goalie. Hey, goal. All right, Henry. Wait, Henry. Why are you standing like that? Don't you want to come with? Come on. Come with me, Henry. Let's go up here. So the game on the back, like the cover, mentioned a school. So I bet this is the school that it mentioned. Oh, that teacher looks creepy.
Hello.
It's in here. Nope. Cooper the can. Oh gosh, these people look so creepy. Well, that's probably gonna get us noticed. We'll just continue. Come on, Henry. See if we can find any more friends. What do you think? Oh. Billy the Block. I'm gonna have to remember all these names that I'm giving these like inanimate objects. Oh, look, it's Doris the doll. Jimmy has died. Maybe there was something in that jar. Okay. He's holding Cooper the can. Why? Oh, there's a saw up there. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, no. I could just climb up like this. Can we pull this briefcase out? Oh, here's an eye thing. Maybe use this for something? Curious if there was anything in this jar. Didn't look like it. There's a saw up there, but I don't necessarily know how to get up there. Oh. Here, can you give me a boost? Supposed to go like underneath the beds. Maybe we're not supposed to go in here. See anything. Maybe let's go in the other room. There's like another door over here. it's so dark. Let me just brighten this just a pinch, because I did adjust my monitor brightness. Okay, so let's figure out this room. So there is a saw up top. There's a block. So one thing that I did find, oh gosh, did we glitch out? I think we glitched out. Help. Oh no. Uh-oh, I think we glitched out, guys. All right, so we found the first bug in the game. I'm not even doing anything right now. Okay, I think we're gonna have to like restart from checkpoint. Yeah, which should be like getting inside the, yeah, okay, there, you know, it's a new launch, so you know, there's, let's see, let me go over here before we turn the line out just to see what's over here. Like, is this room like well lit now? It's the same. Okay. So what's the purpose in turning out this light? Oh. So one thing I did just notice, there's a hole like up there. So maybe we get into some trouble once we get to where we're supposed to go in this room. And we use that hole to escape. Okay, so a couple things I'm going to do differently. Oops. I'm going to take this thing. Why is he grabbing that? Oh, hold on. There's another eye thing. Do we take them out of the room? I have no idea. Ah. We did it. We figured it out. Let's get some claps in chat. Okay. We figured it out. Okay, this looks like another room. Oh, what is this? Help me. Yeah, help me push this chair. Oh, okay. Looks like we have to, oh, maybe I just jump from the chair. That would make sense. There you go. Henry's thinking. Hey. We got it. It's over here. Nothing. Okay. Here, help me with this vent, Henry. Hey, can I go inside this little hole? Oh gosh, flashbacks. Henry, come on. He's probably coming out of that other door. Oh gosh! Oh no! That scared the crap out of me. Oh no. Oh no. Six has died so many times. And we're only 72 minutes into the stream. Put Bob the ball inside Benjamin the bucket. Oh no. Okay, maybe we don't do anything with that. Oh, we might find another friend, Henry. Let's go see who that was. I'm gonna pick up the little crayons. Wait, come back. It's kind of loud. I want to see what's on the other end of this hallway first. Come back, little kid. What's this? Oh, it's one of those little monkey things. What up, Mike? Yeah, good thinking, Henry. Let's jump over this thing. So many deaths. Oh.
Look how many times that's hit that. It's like made such a like an indentation. Oh, look, it's a baby Sam. Look, it's a little baby Sam. Hope that's the kid. Okay, we won't hurt you. We're your friend. Oh. Don't you dare hurt Henry.
Ew.
Henry! Henry, no! Henry! Oh, you guys are gonna get it. That is my friend. Oh, no. Oh, just you wait. I got a little sledgehammer right here. You guys are gonna get it. Yeah, yeah. Fat sack. Taking my friend from me. How dare you? What the heck are these guys? Oh, gosh. They're, like, made of clay. Fat sack. Come here. Fat sack. Taking my Henry away. I cannot believe they took Henry from me. What did Henry do to them that he deserved that kind of punishment? All right, before we go in that door, I do want to check the other way. I think it's force plot. Well, at least I have baby Sam with me. Took my Henry away. I cannot believe that. Come on, baby Sam. Let's get out of here. Yeah, what the heck are these guys? They're like clay children. Oops. Come on, baby Sam. Is that a frog? Was he eating a frog? That's gross. Nope, can't take Sam with us. We are on our own for the first time, guys. Well, except for that first bit at the very beginning. Very close to whatever the heck this is. The heck is this? Is this place clay children? Are the teachers also made of clay?
The kid. Not only do I have to watch out for the grown-ups, I also have to watch out for the kids.
Oh, gosh. I guess that makes sense. I mean, they did take Henry. We will find you again, Henry, wherever you are. Okay. I know, I miss Henry too. He was my friend. Now he's gone.
No. Whoa, what the heck is that? Oh no. No. The heck? Oh, this girl is so creepy. Oh my gosh, yo, this game.
Even the kids are scared of this girl. Our little clay children. I guess I go in front. Oh, she is so creepy. Imagine having a teacher like that in school. Ew. Oh. I'm gonna wait till she turns her head.
Listen up, children. My little clay children.
No wonder they're so mean.
Oh gosh, not another one of these girls.
They're drawing eyes all over the place.
Oh, it's a little cone head.
It's been to get that cone head smashed as soon as I get this mallet here. Oh, he's like chained up. Must have done something real bad.
Oh no!
Is he like trying to eat me or something? I wonder if I could sneak up behind him and like push him maybe? Drawn tons of eyes everywhere. Like, this kid knows something.
Oh
Oh my gosh. That leash had so much room on it. Okay, so I don't think we're supposed to kill him. Because I don't think there's a way that we can go and grab that thing. Just yet, at least. Maybe that's why he's in detention right now. Because he was beating the other children. Let's just see if we can slip through this. No, I think we're going to need that thing. How do we get over there then? Do we maybe just like run for it? Oh no. Maybe let's try pushing him this time. Maybe we could grab a piece of chalk and distract him. We do that. No. Let's try to push him. Bad kid. Ah, I got your hat, you stupid kid. Sack. All right, we killed the bad kid at school. Yeah, break the door down. Oh, we could get a cone head too. What the heck is that noise? Oh god! No, 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 no! Gosh, this is so creepy. I think the checkpoints in this game are spot on. Run, 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 run. Oh, she's so creepy with that long neck. Daggum creepy. I know. Our poor Henry. Our poor, poor Henry. We'll find Henry again, I'm sure. We'll get him. Gosh, what if her head comes like through the pipe over here? Oh gosh. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Okay. So,
do we, like, show? Oh, no, we died. I was like, where do we go from here? I bet I gotta move that ladder some. Yeah, because it's on a guide rail. Okay. It's not too loud, apparently.
What is up with this creepy lady?
All right, you can do it. You can do it. You got it, little bud. There we go. Fat sack, get away. Y'all, this game.
Oh god! No, 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 no! Oh my gosh.
Emma, that's funny. That reminds me of Henry and your lie. Yeah. I mean, that lie is really wearing on me right now, because Henry's gone. Yeah, I'm not over here. Oh gosh. Okay, I think that might be good. Woo. I bet I gotta move this. Like right in front of the door. To get thrown up. I mean, I really don't want to be going inside this room anyway, because like the long naked lady is in there. I mean, she's definitely a lot creepier than, like, the guys you see in Little Nightmares 1. Like, the guys with, like, the long arms and legs. Okay. Guess there's a lock on that door. All right, let's go find the key. I'm assuming we can just run around. Henry? Henry? Chess piece. Oh gosh, those creepy guys. Is he alive or is he dead? Let's hope he's dead. The heck is that? Kill him. Okay, I don't think he's like alive. Okay, so I'm assuming it's like the game of chess, so we have to checkmate. So which one is the queen? Oh yeah, we have to choose which one's the queen. This is the king. I would say this would be. Or actually, no, I have it backwards. That would be where the king would be. No. But then we would put the queen right here. Oh, no, I have to actually put this on here to get the king piece. Try it on this one. I'm trying to figure out a way to get up there. Oh, what about this? Oh, okay. So we gotta put the queen in the corner and the king right in front. Oh, wasn't there another piece? I see. Okay, so that right there. This goes right here. Oh, no. There we go. And the king goes right here. Whoops. Oh, no. This guy is so sensitive. Alright, put him back on there. And then grab the king and put the king right here. And then the rook goes over here. No? Alright, let's check again. Rook, king, queen. Oh, I got it mixed up. Oh, we're trying to checkmate him. Got it. Well, that's checkmate for you. Oh, I had the queen in the wrong place. Whoops. All right, king. Queen. So hey.
key, y'all.
So, fox poops out. So we gotta look for some fox poo. Can we take this with us? You never know when you'll need a chess piece like this. Fox poop. Oh, downstairs. I'm assuming the old lady's gonna come back because these little glass bottles right here, like on the edge, are very conveniently placed. So I have to look for a fox. Maybe it's like in the door. Might be reading too into that clue. There we go. Oh gosh. Let's move this over here. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Oh, gosh. No. Come on. Tried to hit him, it wouldn't let me though. Oh no. I wonder if you're even supposed to like attack them or just run. Drop it, drop it! Oh no! I bet you're just supposed to like whack him and then run. Because it's not letting me hit the other guy. Oh no, no, no. She's not running. Okay, maybe you are supposed to hit them all. I just have to figure out what to do there. Oh no. Okay, so I killed the other guy. We got it, we got it, we got it. It seems like the timing on that is very tight. Ah! How many times will it take us? Anybody have a running tally so far? It's like, it won't let me, like, actually throw it all the way for some reason. It seemed to work when I was trying to hit him on the side, though. Maybe we could just do that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right. 27th time is the charm. Oh no. I need to figure out what the timing is on that. Hope it's not going to be like this for all these guys. There we go. We got it. Oh no. Whoa. Oh no. Is it all the way back here? It wouldn't let me go through with the ladle. If I'm hitting it too early or too soon. Oh. Still need to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do once I get past this area. Or maybe I'm supposed to climb up or something? Like where that weird looking girl is right now. I'd be curious to know if other people are having the same issue. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's like I'm swinging it, but it's almost like there's something in front that's like preventing it from going all the way down, which seems kind of weird to me. And I guess it always could be like a bug. I don't know. To try something out. I'm gonna try attacking him late and see if that like helps at all. Like very late. No, because I felt like that was pretty late.
I don't know. Maybe I could try running. Like, kill that one guy and then running out through that door. So it could be possible that you're just not supposed to do this. Our approach a little bit. This is way too hard. There's got to be an easier way to do this. This is probably like the first like very big thing that I've had issue with. And I find that to be kind of odd. Right there too. I wonder if it just has something to do with like it's like a texture issue where like because you're hitting them from like directly in front. So it seems kind of like a texture issue. Oh, I see. Wait, I found a new hat! Y'all, can I mask myself now? I'm one of y'all. Hey, don't hit me. Okay. Oh no. Gosh, these kids are crazy. Put some pants on, kid. We made it past that part though. Whew. Can I get a checkpoint anytime soon? Oh no. Okay, well, we got past it. Whew. Okay, so if you were watching, we figured out what the issue was. It was you cannot hit those guys head on. You have to hit them sort of like at an angle. Oh, I think I just messed that up. So if you are watching this, that is the solution. Oh, I found another one. Perfect. Let me put that back down. Oh, no. Those kids are creepy, though. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, maybe we could try again with this jar. No, it didn't seem to do the trick. Probably has to be something harder. Jimmy the jar. Oh no, I was not trying to do that. Oh man. Need that jar. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, there's a brain. Brain jaw. Jimmy's a smart boy. Dude, that's so gross. We have to use a squishy brain. Look how squishy it is. Squish, 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 squish. Oh. Brian, come on. Brian the brain. Can you move? Yeah, why don't you move for me? Preparing a science experiment for her kids. How sweet. I got a science experiment for you. Meet Brian. Is this a little brain that I found? I'm trying to figure out if I want to risk it for the biscuit. Oh no. Whew. I'm guessing I wasn't supposed to do that. So I definitely have to get up on this desk right here.
Yeah.
Okay, so it doesn't look like she has a long neck like the other one. So creepy. Oh no. Don't mind us. No. No. One of them deep throat coughs. How in the heck am I supposed to do this? Here, look at me. I'm jumping up and down. We definitely have to do something here. This is intense. So, I can get her over there. Oh gosh. No, she followed me. So I have to, like, channel her over in that first area, run over to the second, and then run back, jump on the counters before she realizes it looks like. Oh, gosh. I'm just testing out a few things. Yeah, come over here. Oh gosh, that was pretty quick. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do.
I just gotta distract her, though. Like, if I can get her over here. Oh, she sounds like the Grudge right there. Oh gosh, I can't see. Hello. I'm right here. Yeah. I'm over here with your long neck. Oh gosh. No, I got stuck on the table pole. No. Okay. We got it. This is a come over here. Oh no. Okay. I feel like the difficulty on this one is a lot higher than it was on the OG, which is fine. I don't mind that at all. I'm over here! Don't get me! Over here. Put your neck through there, girl. Oh no! Oh my gosh. I wonder if I'm actually doing this wrong. Because that seemed like it would give me the perfect amount of time. Over here. Oh gosh. Oh man. Maybe I'm supposed to throw. So there's like a couple hearts. Maybe I'm supposed to throw that at her as she's like trying to eat me. Over here. Oh no. I got caught on the stupid pole thing. Oh no. Alright, so I'm gonna try and grab whatever is like on that dissecting tray that she has. Oh no, she didn't do that thing. The AI in this game, y'all. It's like it knows. I think that might actually be better. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I like to think I'm a pretty smart guy. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, hide once I get up here. It's just that neck is so quick. Oh, okay. So I could probably get up here behind her. Whoops. Go back to your dissecting, girl. Oh gosh. Oh no. Huh. So there is like a counter back there. You didn't see anything. The camera angle is a little hard to see in this area. Oh my gosh. Y'all, that neck is long. All right. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I was on the right track, though. Just wonder how. Pop that neck through, girl. Wait, is that door open? Oh, she moved. Oh, okay. Why did she move? Oh gosh. Gonna say I'm getting frustrated, because I don't think that like is a good description. No! Oh gosh. Okay. All right. So we figured out what to do finally. Gosh. Well, that's what a Let's Play's for, right? You know, you show your methods. Yeah, put the heart in there too. Okay, so this is definitely how we were supposed to sec.
Oh gosh.
If I could like run right there and she wouldn't notice. Okay, good to know, good to know. Go up, go up. Gosh. I was like pushing up, but she was going sideways. That's not what we need to do right now. I'm trying to get away from this creepy woman. Okay. Whew. I wonder when we're gonna find Henry again. I died too. Oh no. I wonder why it hit him that first time. Maybe I wasn't in the way. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Definitely got him. Let's see. It must be getting pretty late. There's really not a good, like, checkpoint spot, it doesn't seem. Okay, I need to stop worrying about this mallet thing. I know, I miss Henry too. Sack. Don't mess with six in her mallet. Oh no. Okay, let's get a checkpoint here. Yeah, I feel like the checkpoints are at pretty decent spots. Because the point of, like, video games is to find a good, like, balance between difficulty and fun. Oh, no. And the game's not going to be fun if it's too hard. So I think, like, even though we are dying a ton, like, the checkpoints are pretty close by. Where it doesn't seem like it's, like, super unfair. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. This whole mallet concept thing is, it's kind of like the parry window in like Dark Souls 3. Oh no. Where it's like a very tight window that you have to hit in order to kill them.
Come at me, boy.
Zach. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Yep, death. Death. Oh no, too soon. Too soon. Ah. And I personally am terrible at the parry window in Dark Souls 3. I never could get it. So I'm sure there's some people out there that would actually probably have not a huge like problem with this. But it is something that like I personally struggle with. Oh gosh. It's like getting like the timing down like exactly. I have to, like, hopefully somebody will, like, go through this and count how many times I've died. Sack. So I wouldn't say it's like a complaint, but this part reminds me of some of the parts of Journey to a Savage Planet, where they introduce a concept to the game, and then they kind of overdo it in a way. Like, we've already done mallet smashing, you know, several times at this point. I don't really feel like it's super necessary to the plot of the game to like continue to like integrate the same sort of like, in my opinion, redundant component. Because, I mean, you could leave this out completely and the story would be unchanged. Zach? Zach. I think we got a checkpoint, though. I saw it proc. All right. So what I really liked about the first Little Nightmares,
it's Henry. Hey.
Oh no, I got you, Henry, don't worry. Oh no. Oh, it's Henry. Oh my gosh. All right, we got you, Henry. We're gonna make it. There we go. Henry, I've come to save you. Okay, Henry is not a clay child. That's great. Henry, hey buddy. Please don't tell me this kid died. Okay, whew. Hey buddy, it's me. Come on, let's go. It's okay. Come on, buddy. Oh, he's got a broke leg. Oh, my friend. Oh, we're holding hands again. Yay. Let's get out of here, Henry. This place has been absolute hell. Gosh. This school, y'all. So annoying. Henry, come on. Hold my hand, buddy. Okay, Henry doesn't want to hold hands right now. Whew. Oops. Oh, I see. Well, at least we know why this town's kind of deserted. Apparently the architecture is not super great. Alright, oh gosh. Henry, I don't want to leave you right now. Is it another clay girl? Oh gosh. These kids, y'all. Henry, you are awesome, my friend. Great job. Can you, like, help me pick this up, maybe? Oh. Henry, I have missed you, my friend. Let me tell you what I saw. So, you know those clay guys that, like, kidnapped you? I found this teacher, and she was super creepy. And she had a neck that just stretched. Like, was it Miss Incredible that, like, stretched? It was crazy. And I was like, I couldn't get away from her. Super creepy. Anyway, I'm glad that I have you back, Henry. This journey is definitely a lot easier to go through with you, my friend. Okay, don't get too close to him, okay, Henry? Dang. Henry knows how to crack some skulls. I wonder if that was, like, a bad thing. Like, if, like, Henry's gonna, like, turn evil at some point. Hey, 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 buddy. Hey, are you okay? You want a hug? Because the music, like, turned all ominous there for a second. Henry got his first kill, y'all. Met the music teacher. Oh, this is creepy. Looks like there's like a loose like board right there. Her neck. I think we're out of the school, y'all. Hey, Henry. This game is very scary, but it's less scary knowing that Henry is here with me. Come on, buddy. Oh, I think we're into a new area. Probably a good place to call the stream for the night, too. Let's get into the main area. So it's like a board on the ground. Like, I wonder if we're supposed to, like, pick this up somehow. Henry, you got any ideas, my friend? Well, let's give you a little shower. You're probably a little sweaty from being, like, kidnapped. All the nerves and the stress. I mean, that would be my guess, at least. Well, maybe I missed something. Couple of Sams hanging up there. I don't know. Oops. Okay, so we're in a dumpster. Whoops. Really see a way to like pick this up, but that would make sense to me. You put this like on top of like the dumpster, like as a bridge. I don't know. I
pick up a brick. Or no, it's Cooper the Can. All right, let's observe our surroundings. Oh, I think I figured it out. Ah, how smart, y'all, how smart. Got it. Is this a new hat? I'm trying to figure out what these things are. Peter the paper boat. Oh, I wonder if this is like an It reference. You know how, whatever that kid's name on It, he was like playing with a paper boat and it went down the drain. It's kind of cool. If that's even what it is, I mean, I could just be making it up. What's this? Banana?
Oh! Henry's got a raincoat! Oh, I love it! Look at him!
True colors. She got an achievement.
Little Henry's got him a raincoat.
All right, Henry, can you help me right here, my dude? Since you get a raincoat now.
We got him a hat, Emma. We got him a hat.
That's why you can't give Henry a hat. See, Henry, I fulfilled my promise to you. It only took, like, freaking 2.5 hours, though. But we did it. Okay.
Now little Henry doesn't get wet when he's outside. Look at that. Look, he's a happy camper.
It's also, if you haven't played the original Little Nightmares, it's a throwback. Because Henry looks exactly like Six did right now in the original Little Nightmares. So, kind of cool.
All right, let's go, Henry. We got this. The team of Henry and Six is unstoppable.
Y'all, what if this is actually a prequel to Little Nightmares 1? Did we ever consider that? Like, what if Henry is actually Six? And the person that we're playing right now is not Six? Like, what if that is the case? And this is how Six got her start. Was, you know, whoever we're playing as right now rescued her. Wouldn't that be kind of cool? Be an interesting theory.
All right. We are finally out of the school area. All I can say is wow.
This is pretty good so far. So I think we will wrap it up tonight because I do have a little bit of work to do before I go to bed tonight. But we will most definitely be playing this tomorrow. So stay tuned. Tomorrow, 7 p.m. I'll go ahead and make the live stream, like upcoming live stream change once we get done with this. And so we will, I'm sorry. I have so much work I have to do. We will wrap up for tonight, but no fear. We will play tomorrow at 7 p.m. and we'll see what kind of crazy stuff we like end up running into then. But thank you guys so much for joining. I hope you like this as much as I do. It's a lot of fun so far, even though there's some areas that are kind of annoying. But I will see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. So stay tuned, and thanks for stopping by.